20-pound quarterfinalist is your two-seed Ryan Taylor of St. Paris Graham, wrestling Drew Ferguson of Collins Hill, Georgia. Ferguson tries to dump early. Taylor has had no trouble so far with a 22-6 major decision and a minute 40-second pull. Ferguson's gotten here on a pair of pins, 1-5-30, 1-114. This is your 2-7 seed. Taylor also national rank, found in the top 5 in just about every poll. He is a 2-time defending state champion in Ohio. Ferguson, a champ in Georgia. Collins Hill, the preeminent powerhouse in Georgia wrestling. They sit 8th currently. Graham is in 4th. Coming into this session,
if you are not on deck, rushman, get in the stands now.
Taylor, a long line of Graham wrestlers headed to Wisconsin, obviously the alma mater of head coach Jeff Jordan, then Jordan currently on the roster. Taylor and Isaac Jordan in this class, Isaac will see later, both Wisconsin commits. Taylor has Ferguson trapped in his front head. Taylor, runner up here a year ago, lost a thriller Monday match of the week to George DiCamillo. DiCamillo also in 120. And that is an impending final should seeds hold. As Taylor vapes on that snatch single. Now it's Ferguson on the front head. We're 20 seconds left, no score. Early match, end of the first period. Goes scoreless. Ferguson with a half jab, gets some of a leg, but can't clear Taylor's hands. 5 seconds left. We will go to the second. No score. Ferguson wins the disc flip, and he'll go under to start. Taylor cuts him right away. Graham coaching staff bewilderedly says, that's the tiebreaker, Ryan. So should we get to the ultimate rideout, Ferguson will have a choice, and Taylor is not super interested in wrestling from top. Ferguson catches a leg trying to dump over. Taylor wizards to defend himself and get a great shot of the referee. Ferguson in real deep trying to push down that head. Cradle maybe. 130, so still a bunch of time. Taylor though will sprawl down. Price is averted for the 2 feet. And Ferguson still 1-0. He was not a small 112 last year, but certainly a full-size 120. Looks like he's going to go 26. 50 seconds left, second period, 1-0 lead for Drew Ferguson. Drew Ferguson. inside. Tries to slide a boot in. There is one vulnerability in Ryan Taylor. He can be ridden. He's swimming for the head to reverse. Can't quite get high enough. Now all he has to do is pop the head and he takes a 2-1 lead. Ferguson hanging on to the head for dear life, but Taylor clears it and scores. 1 minute 30 seconds left, 2-1 lead Ryan Taylor on the reversal. Tries to slide a boot and does, 1:15 left. And after choosing not to ride it on the second swim, he will ride out the third to win. He's got both boots trying to power half. See that ride a ton from Grand Wrestlers. Won Matt Stevens a state title last year. Now he's got boots out across the waist. Ferguson not able to work much up from bottom. Turn. 35 seconds left. Taylor's up 2-1. Ferguson and Ashford out there. Ryan Taylor of St. Paris, Graham, your winner. Final score 2-1.